Dr. Richard, I have been watching your program on TV. I must tell you, it's mind-blowing. Please, sir, my name is Mrs. No, not necessary. I got married last month, and I want to get pregnant this month. When do I meet my husband so that I conceive? And when do we do that? That's interesting. And when we call her Chigbore last month and she wants to get pregnant this month, what kind of speed is that? Yes, there's a miracle. One time they used to call Uzubo miracle. Nah, let me have it. So if she's making a request that she got married last month, want to get pregnant this month, we don't have to take it on her, because the Bible says that it says, satisfy me early. You know, so early satisfaction is also in line with God's agenda for us. So, and she wants to know when exactly to meet with the husband in order for her to get pregnant. As a matter of her timetable, first month of marriage, yeah, it is possible, but it's not something to pursue with desperation anyway, because there is no cause for any alarm at this juncture. But I think she has actually pointed out something that I need to make open to so many people, because there are a lot of funny things that go on when it has to do with the issue of achieving pregnancy. So many people will be in marriage, they just trying anyhow, whichever time and all that. At the end of the day, they feel so frustrated. Now, I will tell you this. If you don't understand your ovulation period or your wife's ovulation timetable, and you are trying and making effort to achieve pregnancy, it could be likened to you playing football without goalposts. Because it is the ovulation period of that particular woman that tells that, come on, this woman is ripe for pregnancy or not. And she is quite open to ask, when exactly would this be? And now, that comes to it. When it has to do with ovulation, it is not that every woman's ovulation comes the same period. What do I mean by that? There is what is called menstrual cycle, which is the first thing every woman needs to know. Every woman needs to know about her own menstrual cycle, not the friend's own menstrual cycle. Your own menstrual cycle is simply the day you saw your period, and when you see the next one, you call it your own menstrual cycle. And you know what? A menstrual cycle could be between 21 days to 35 days. Any of the days 21 to 35 is still within normal. So if you see your period regularly, that's every 21 days, that doesn't make you have, you see, sometimes people say, I see my period 2 times in a month. Yes, it could happen 2 times in a month if it is shorter, because the month is 30 days. Okay, so if your own is 28 days, which is common among so many women, and some can be 30, 27, 26, thereabouts. So you first of all have to know your own menstrual cycle. Now, you will do a little mathematics to have a better understanding of your own ovulation. And this mathematics has a constant of 1/14 as a figure. It's constant. What I mean by it's constant is that if your menstrual cycle is 28 days, minus 14 from that 28 days. If your menstrual cycle is 26 days, minus 14 from that 26 days. If your menstrual cycle is 21 days, minus 14 from that 21 days. If your menstrual cycle is 35 days regularly, minus 14 from that 35 days. If we do this mathematics, we discover right now that this person minus 14 of 28 is 14, minus 14 of 26 is 12, minus 14 of 35 is 21, minus 13 of 30, minus 14 of 30 is what? is 16. So he find out that different individuals have different ovulation period. So your ovulation is your menstrual cycle minus 14. So it is your responsibility. Calculate your own menstrual cycle the day you saw it, and then minus 14 from it. When you minus it, you keep that very number you got. Then the day of your ovulation will be starting from day one you saw your period, you count it day one. If it is 14 days, you now count 1, 2, 3, 4 to 14. On that day of 14 is most likely the day you are to get pregnant. And also, if it is 26, if you minus 14, it will be 12. Now you go back again, start from the day you saw your period, and count up to 12 days, you are likely to get there. Do you understand what I'm talking about? This is very, very essential, because so many people marry and can just be beating about the bush, and yes, we'll be going, because they don't have understanding of these variables in aspect of menstrual picture. So I will encourage you, my friend. He asked a very important question. He said, when do I have to meet with my husband? Yes, your menstrual cycle minus 14, then you start from the first day to count up to that very day you got the answer you got. One more question she asked is that, how are we going to do it? Since I'm not there to be able to monitor how you are to do it. The issue is that anyhow you do it, but whichever issue remains that, let the timetable be according to what we have discussed, okay? I do hope this one is very, very vital. I know you will favor a lot of people, but if you don't get this clear, don't worry anymore. This particular program right now, for the past 5 years, this is the 10th year of this very program being on air. And we have been able to come up with a modification to enable you be able to get access to questions you ask that perhaps because of power failure, because of not being available, you missed that particular question, as well as other people's questions. Now you can go to www.saveailivemissions.com. Also, there you will see all the videos, all the questions, the way it was answered and everything. Right there, you will click on it and you watch as many in different series. You can also be in position to watch it in our YouTube/SaveALiveMissions.com. There you will see a lot of our videos, and then you could be in position to watch even what is going on right now. You can be in position also to watch it there. All right?